Today I would like to tell you about a very interesting and promising project that is gaining more and more popularity and strengthening its place in the cryptocurrency segment. I present to you Pandora, a project of new generation. Before we start reviewing the project, it is worth saying that Pandora is a true next-generation decentralized ecosystem. It is based on a two-token model and an inclusive intensive structure, ideal for traders and farmers. The project offers its users a wide variety of opportunities to monetize their DeFi experience, from the classic token exchange and farming to various staking, buying and selling NFTs. Pandora is the highest paying DEX in the DeFi universe to date, all thanks to an improved DEX model that provides a comprehensive reward scheme for all users, including merchants, farmers and NFTs. Let's take a look at the main features of the project together, and there are quite a few of them here. Firstly, together with Pandora, you have the opportunity to earn while trading. The project is implementing a one-of-a-kind trading mining system in the DeFi space. This system allows traders to receive a reward for each completed transaction, so each active user can receive a stable passive income supplied by trading on Pandora. Secondly, Pandora has a wall space of limitless possibilities called Pandaverse. Pandaverse is a decentralized and unparalleled universe that allows you to take your DeFi experience to next level. Pandaverse is truly full of various hidden gems that are sure to keep you interested. Also, Pandaverse is home to powerful droid bots. This is a great way to have fun and get a unique experience. Thirdly, it is definitely worth mentioning the opportunity to profit from owning NFTs. Only Pandora users have the ability to earn a share of the protocol's revenue in its supply by owning NFTs. Using Pando Market allows you to trade and auction NFTs that have been issued by Pandora itself or its partners. This is truly a unique opportunity that I have never seen before. The fourth feature of the project was the expansion of interaction opportunities with the help of the element of games. The traditional DEX is highly limited and less attractive. Pandora has made its protocol more financially attractive. This happened thanks to the use of the jackpot system and the addition of probabilities. In other words, every Pandora user has the opportunity to win hard jackpots without risk, just by participating in the protocol. And of course, it is worth mentioning the unique referral program. It offers users unlimited opportunities for earning. What is special about it is that there are no restrictions at all related to the amount of earnings. Everyone will be able to earn with the help of the referral program. Just invite as many friends as possible and show them how the trading process works. The more people you invite to trade on Pandora, the more payouts you will receive. To date, Pandora has successfully passed PEXShield's rigorous audit. PEXShield is a leading blockchain security company. The report is in the public domain, so each of you can view it and see for yourself that the project is safe. Thus, Pandora uses high requirements for security and reliability. The project cooperates with many reputable audit firms on smart contracts, which allow you to control the level of quality and security of exchanges for their users. Pandora did not stop at security alone. They are also working with Hacking Proof to catch various bugs in a timely manner. Every attentive user can get a reward for found errors. The reward is up to $50,000 for discovering and reporting bugs in depth. This is very commendable and speaks of the serious intentions of the project developers. In the future, Pandora will only expand the list of reputable audit firms with which it cooperates, which of course will affect its quality and the positive assessment of the community. In addition, Pandora is committed to partnering with many reputable audit firms to keep security at the highest level. The security level of the project is high, but what about economics? As we noted at the beginning of the video, Pandora uses a two-token model that is both beneficial and deflationary. There are two tokens in total, PEN and PCR. The PEN token is a bonus token that aims to provide better incentives for users to participate in the protocol. The second token, PCR, is a governance token and has a relatively low total supply level of 10 million. The token has a deflationary burn mechanism and anti-dumping tokenomics, which allows it to feel better in the market. PCR is also a multifunctional token that provides capital growth and income stability for token holders. This is achieved throughout various use cases, as well as its deflationary structure. The burn-in mechanism of PCR ensures that PCR tokens are constantly decreasing and increasing in value over time. This model makes it easy to achieve active and stable development of the entire project and also has a huge potential in attracting new users, which will have a good impact on the future of Pandora. If you are thinking about buying this token today, then I hasten to disappoint you. Unfortunately, there is no pre-sale of PCR. It is known that 42% of the total supply is for community development and rewards to keep Pandora in the public eye. In order to get this token, you need to show your activity, and it is definitely worth it. Pandora will launch with 10% of the total PCR, and moreover, permanently locked is liquidity on DEXs. Important processes such as ecosystem growth, protocol development and partnership expansion will take up 30% of the total supply of the token. At the same time, 2% of the PCR tokens will be allocated for various airdrops. This is a great opportunity to reward your users and keep the community active. The last 3% of PCR is reserved for the upcoming public sale, making for token a community-focused one for sure. Get ready to purchase a token in mid-April. There will be 2,400 slots available with allocation ranging from $300 to $500 each. Follow the project news on social networks so as not to miss the exit date of this long-awaited event. By the way, the launch of Pandora will not go unnoticed. As part of the Pandora IDO launch system, each NFT game project will go through its four stages: evaluation, development, hype and launch. The ecosystem of the project will help blockchain game developers create their project from scratch. The first phase of the Pandora IDO launch will focus on incubating and executing gaming projects with a view to implementing and DeFi initiatives in general in later phases. Thus, Pandora will attract a large flow of developers, which is beneficial not only to them, but also to end users. And now I invite you to look to the future, namely to the roadmap of the project. Pandora's developer's vector is to become a next-generation decentralized launch pad and a launching pad for early-stage NFT gaming projects. To achieve all the goals set, the IDO platform will soon be launched, which will happen as early as the first quarter of 2022. The second quarter will please us with the introduction of a voting system and an improved lottery system, as well as an improvement in the NFT market. During Q3, Pandora will focus on community development to reach a wider audience around the world. Great news for everyone! Will be an early global distribution. Airdrop 6 and Pandora are joined forces for massive PCR giveaway early next month. There has never been a better chance than this generous giveaway of PCR to all users to be the first to own our long-awaited PCR governance token. In order not to miss the distribution, I recommend that you follow all the news on the social channels of the project. With this, our review comes to an end. I think everyone will agree that Pandora is a special project that is definitely worth paying attention to. It is already clear that it is constantly evolving and will not give its users the opportunity to be disappointed in them. I recommend that you actively follow their activities and do not miss the various distribution and events related to the acquisition of tokens. Thanks everyone for watching.